tractor?
No, it's not.
Jerry bought this tractor, had a little trouble with it the first year, getting it ironed out the way he wanted it. Had a fair amount of success with it the last half of the season last year. Hoping to do a little better here at the Kankakee County Fair this afternoon. Now, he will be the test puller at 12,000 pounds.
Jerry Reed went 266 feet even, 266.0. Bruce Skinner went 283 feet and 11 inches, 283.11.
These are already counterfeit all that stuff. They're correct in everything.
Jim Gum had a full pull.
Gerald, Jerry.
Nothing like a bargain, folks. We're going to give it to you here at the Kankakee County Fair on that $3 souvenir program at Calendar Blue, 30th anniversary souvenir edition.
Driving Laverne Nepper's tractor went 289 feet and 3 inches,
289.3.
Sonny Snyder went 291 feet and 2 inches, 291.2.
Pro Stock also this afternoon, going to pull over $450 in the wind. The turbocharger on the tractor you just saw go down to the track is about
Gary Brinkmeyer had a full pull. This is the pull off of the 12,000 pound Pro Stock class. Jim Gumm's distance in the pull-off was 279 feet and 4 inches, 279.4.
Now, Gary's going to add the work in this a few weeks later. He got 279 feet and 4 inches to meet, so he got to run right at 280 to get a win on the few weeks later. Watch the transfer box on the sled.